No justice, no peace. Not paying for police.
You know what? There's a few things I want to find out myself.
Remember that during the Crusades and the Inquisition, people committed terrible deeds in the name of Christ.
You know, gangs are all about stealing, man. Crime is all about stealing.
What's the biggest gang?
Right in your face. Politicians, man.
How does a gang make money?
Any way they can, you know? Trafficking, smuggling, stealing, extortion, whatever.
Yeah, but how do they pull it off?
Step one, get a plan.
Give them peace of mind. For as little as $49 a month, you could be covered up to $1 million. Act now. 888-432-9000.
Step two, recruit.
Listen up, everybody. Sit down. What we're going to start to do, we're going to be selling life insurance.
Next, it's all about the pitch. They got to sell it to the target. If you want something from someone, man, you don't need to go kick in their door. All you need to do is walk right up to it and knock. Yeah, man, what we were selling was life insurance. A policy that once, you know, God forbid they die, their claim, like 50 G's or whatever it is, goes to, like, the Inner City Help Fund, a.k.a. us. That's the first pitch. Be a do-gooder.
It will be nice to leave this world knowing that you did something good for others less fortunate.
But second comes greed. If they sign up today, man, we'll give them $5,000, and we'll pay their monthly premium. So basically, they pay nothing out of pocket, right? And they pocket five large.
Bless you. Bless you.
Man, we signed up whoever, wherever.
You sign up today, we'll give you $5,000.
On the spot. Yeah.
You know, believe it or not, man, we got lucky every time. Months after they sign up, you know, for some reason, they just die.
Hey, Pops!
Anyways, man, after a while, the insurance company's caught on, you know? But now you're at the final step. Never give up the con. Never give up the con. Deny, deny, deny.
Look, I done told y'all a million times, man. I don't know anything, I didn't see anything, and I ain't saying nothing.
How'd you get caught?
Snitch, man. You know what happens to snitches, don't you? Anyways, now it's time for a new plan. The old one won't work anymore, right? Got any ideas?
Each con follows the same formula. You plan, you pitch, you take.
What's the point of this?
You deny.